for TCYFL Championship Saturday. On behalf of the Chicago Youth Football League, we hope that you'll enjoy this afternoon's Big Ten Lightweight Super Bowl Championship featuring the visiting Lake in the Hills Eagles and Deerfield Highland Park. Before we kick off today's championship match, we take a moment to honor the brave men and women who have served our nation. On this Veterans Day, we extend our deepest gratitude to those who have sacrificed, persevered, and defended the principles that make our country great. Let us stand united in recognizing the veterans in our midst and express our heartfelt appreciation for their service. To all veterans, we thank you for your courage and commitment to our country. Number 17, Henry Schauer on the carry for Lake in the Hills. Loss of two on the play. Second down and 12 to go from the 33-yard line. Pass complete to number 77, Jonathan Wiggis. No gain, third down and 11 to go for the Eagles offense. Pass incomplete, intended for number 15, Andrew C. Cole Jansen on the coverage for Deerfield Highland Park. It's fourth down. Punt is marked down at the 48-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for Deerfield Highland Park. Quarterback keeper, number 10, Cooper Crane on the carry. Tackled for a loss of four in the play. Number 10, Enzo Scarpelli with the tackle for the Eagles. Mark it at the 44-yard line. Second down and 14 to go. Cooper Crane's pass is complete. Number 41, Dylan Peltz with the reception. There is a penalty marker on the field. Holding, called against the offense. After the penalty, the ball is marked at the 40-yard line. Pass is incomplete. Broken up at the line of scrimmage by number 84, Jordan Hudson. Third down. Crane's pass is incomplete. Second down. Cooper Crane on the quarterback carry. Eagles tackle on the play. Number 7, Quinn Kelly. Loss of 1 yard on the play. Third down and 11 to go from the 35-yard line. Pass complete, number 33, Mason Belden with the reception. Marked down at the 27-yard line. It's fourth down and four to go for Deerfield Highland Park. After the run, the ball marked down at the 14-yard line. Good enough for a Deerfield Highland Park first down. Number 33, Mason Belden, the ball carrier. There is a penalty marker on the field. Holding called against the offense. Cooper Crane on the quarterback keeper. Eagles tackle on the play, number 15, Andrew Sieg. There is a penalty marker on the field. Holding called against the offense. There is a penalty marker on the field. Encroachment called on the defense. Five-yard penalty, ball marked at the 29-yard line. Repeat, first down. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Eagles. Number 84, Jordan Hudson with the fumble recovery. Ball marked at the 38-yard line. First and 10 for Lake in the Hills. Gain of 4 in the play. Second and 6 from the 42-yard line. Number 15, Andrew Sieg on the carry for the Eagles. Ran out of bounds by number 39, Cole Jansen. Ball is marked at the 36-yard line. It's first and 10 for Lake in the Hills. Number 20, Owen Crouch, the ball carrier. Gain of 2 yards on the play. Deerfield tackle number 33, Mason Belden. Number 17, Henry Schauer on the carry. Ball marked down at the 26-yard line. Good enough for an Eagles first down. Eagles pass is complete. Number 77, Jonathan Wagus on the reception. Drew Conklin with the tackle for Deerfield Highland Park. Ball marked at the 10-yard line. It's first and goal to go for the Eagles. Eagles pass complete. Number 12, Big Fowler on the reception. A gain of 5. And that is the end of the first quarter. The score from Iserman Stadium on the campus of Grays Lake Central High School. Scoreless between Deerfield Highland Park and Lake in the Hills.
Let's go!
Pass is ruled incomplete. Ball remains at the 5-yard line. It's third and goal to go for the Eagles offense.
Yeah.
Number 77, Jonathan Wingus on the end around. A loss of 2 yards on the play. It's fourth and goal to go for the Eagles from the 7-yard line. Pass is incomplete. Intended for number 15, Andrew C. Broken up in the end zone. Deerfield Highland Park defense turns it over on downs. Pass incomplete, intended for number 47, Mason Auslander. On the coverage for the Eagles, number 23, Jordan Menchaca, and number 20, Owen Crouch. Second down. Cooper Crane's pass complete to number 12, Drew Conklin. Ball is marked at the 18-yard line. It's good enough for Deerfield Highland Park. First down. Number 12, Drew Conklin on the carry for Deerfield Highland Park. Eagles tackle on the play. Number 15, Andrew C. Ball is marked at the 31-yard line. Good enough for a Deerfield Highland Park first down. Timeout is called on the field. Timeout. Deerfield Highland Park. Fans, during today's TCYFL championship matchups, we ask everyone to demonstrate an attitude of good sportsmanship, no matter what personal feelings of loyalty towards one team or the other. Obscene cheers, the throwing of objects, and verbal indignities directed towards athletes, coaches, or officials have no place in grade school athletics. Any spectator not displaying appropriate conduct may be removed from today's game. TCYFL appreciates your cooperation and hope you enjoy today's game day experience. Come
hesitate to break down a garden gate. There's not much time left today. Life is a highway. I wanna ride it all night long.
Number 33, Mason Belden, the ball carrier. Marked down at the 34-yard line. Gain of 2 yards on the play. Second down and 8 to go. Pass complete, number 47, Mason Auslander with the reception. Ball marked down at the 49-yard line. It's good enough for a Deerfield Highland Park first down. Quarterback keeper, number 10, Cooper Crane on the carry. Eagles tackle on the play. Number 23, Jordan Menchaca. Gain of 2. Second and 8 from the 49-yard line. Cooper Crane with the quarterback keeper. Eagles tackle on the play. Number 84, Jordan Hudson. Loss of 4 yards on the play. Third down and 12 to go for Deerfield Highland Park. Number 41, Dylan Peltz on the reception for Deerfield Highland Park. Mark it down at the 43-yard line. It's fourth down and 2 to go. Quarterback keeper number 10, Cooper Crane with the carry. Mark it at the 40-yard line. It's good enough for a Deerfield Highland Park first down. for number 29, Jack Galt, on the carry for Deerfield Highland Park. A gain of 7, 2nd and 3 from the 33-yard line. Number 33, Mason Belden, the ball carrier. Eagles tackle for a loss. Number 15, Andrew Sieg on the play. Ball marked at the 37-yard line. It's 3rd down and 7 to go for the Deerfield Highland Park offense. Quarterback keeper, number 10, Cooper Crane on the carry. Timeout is called on the field. Timeout, Lake in the Hills. Official timeout is called on the field. Lake in the Hills defense turns it over on downs. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Eagles from the 31-yard line. That's a Deerfield Highland Park interception. Number 47, Mason Auslander with the pick. After the interception, it's 1st and 10 to go from the 41-yard line. Pass incomplete, intended for number 12, Drew Conklin. Second down. Cooper's pass incomplete. Third down and 10 to go from the 41-yard line. Cooper's pass incomplete. Antenna for number 47, Mason Auslander. Number 23, Jordan Menchaca on the coverage for Lake in the Hills. Ball remains at the 41-yard line. It's fourth down and 10 to go for Deerfield Highland Park. Pass complete to number 33, Mason Belden. A gain of 10 yards on the play and good enough for a Deerfield Highland Park first down. Timeout is called on the field. Timeout, Deerfield Highland Park. Cooper's pass incomplete. Intended for number 12, Drew Conklin. Second down. Number 10, Cooper Crane with the quarterback keeper. Eagles tackle on the play. Number 15, Andrew C. A timeout is called on the field. Timeout, Deerfield High School. Number 17, Henry Schauer with the interception, returned for the touchdown. Touchdown, Lake in the Hills. Two-point kick is no good. 12 seconds to go in the first half of today's Big Ten Lightweight Super Bowl Championship. Lake in the Hills leads 6-0. Number 20, Owen Crouch with the interception. And that concludes the first half of today's Big Ten Lightweight Super Bowl. Lake in the Hills leads Deerfield Highland Park. The score, 6-0.
Lost within a dream, trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain. Let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again, cause love makes the world feel good. Chasing after rainbows somewhere in the sky. Oh, yeah. hearts that beat as one. This feels like forever and we've only just begun. Cause love makes the world feel good. Holding on to memories, smiles are still alive. Look into the future and there's happiness inside. Cause love makes the world feel good. Walking through my past life, where the days are full of joy. And it feels so good.
Tell you. You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do. Say, girl, I know you a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you follow something too fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you follow something too fresh, I know. Put a little gold in the teeth and the fingers, so I took the doors out the deep, okay. I see a brother holding his feet, no beef, but I'm trying to get to know you at least. Don't take my talking to your own. I can keep it chill like Sophia Blunt. I'ma keep it real when your man log on. If you're looking for a friend, then you got the wrong song. But girl, what's good? What's with ya? If you put it tonight, that's fiction. I'm outside, no pictures. You want me, go figure. To the back, to the front. You a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. Hey, to the back, to the front. You a 10, baby girl, but I know one. You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do. Say, girl, I know you a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you follow something too fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you follow something too fresh, I know.
Hey, girl, you got me. I'm singing. It's like, oh, oh, you got the best of mine. Oh, oh, you got the best of mine. Oh, oh, you got the best of mine. Oh, oh, you got the best of mine.
You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do. Say, girl, I know you a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you follow something too fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you follow something too fresh, I know.
But she moves like lightning, and she counts to three. Then she turns out all the lights and says she's coming for me. Now put your hands up, this is a heist. And there's no one in here living gonna make it out alive. Load it up when the sun comes down. Get away, cop to your lovers. Me and the girls straight out of town. Over the hills and undercover, undercover, undercover. She said, green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. Green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. We go together, Adam and Eve. But the girl is so much more than just another apple thief. Yeah, she's a genius, watch and learn. Now she sets the world on fire just to watch the sucker burn. Load it up when the sun comes down. Get away, copper to your lovers. Me and the girl straight out of town. Over the hills and undercover, undercover, undercover. She said, green, green grass, Green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. Throw a party, throw a party, yeah. Throw a party on the day that I die. Throw a party, throw a party, yeah. Throw a party on the day that I die. When the sun comes down, getaway car for two young lovers. We were down straight out of town, over the hills and undercover, undercover, undercover. She said, green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. Green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. Green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die.
We never knew how to fall for it. We always knew how to talk shit. We always knew what would work, cause if something made us red, if something got us red, now before the night ends, no, don't get stressed, it's strong, you figure it out, before the conversation left, no one else, hit a strong fire, and then it's shining my love, oh, that's why some nights we try to keep each other, but you know it's all with love. We never knew how to fake it. We always knew how to break. Couple nights, the gasoline on fire. Something missed, something got said. For the night ends, no, don't get stressed, it's gonna get paid up. All the conversations I throw out the house. Hey, that strong vibe, I'm gonna show you my love. Oh, that's why some nights we try to kill each other. Conversations at the Waffle House. Heads on fire, I'm at the top of the world.
Thank you.
Number 33, Mason Felden, the ball carrier. Eagles tackle. Number 15, Andrew Sieg. No gain, second down. Quarterback keeper, number 10, Cooper Crane on the carry. Eagles tackle on the play, number 15, Andrew Sieg. Loss of 3 yards on the play. It's third down and 13 to go for Deerfield Highland Park. Pass complete to number 12, Drew Conklin. Marked down at the 36-yard line. It's fourth down and 9 to go for Deerfield Highland Park offense.
Imagínate tú y yo en la playa, la arena, el mar, el sonido de las olas recorriendo todo tu cuerpo. Bésame, tócame y baila conmigo.
Number 15, Andrew Sieg on the carry. Gain of 4 yards on the play. Second down and 6 to go from the 37-yard line. Number 17, Henry Schauer, the ball carrier. Brought down at the 33-yard line. It's first and 10 for Lake in the Hills. Number 15, Andrew Sieg on the carry. Tackle on the play. Number 31, Colt Pontikes. Second down and 2 to go for the Eagles offense. Number 15, Andrew Sieg on the carry. Number 62, Carson Beal with the tackle. First and 10 for the Eagles from the 21-yard line. Number 20, Owen Crouch, the ball carrier. Gain of 8 yards in the play, second down and 2 to go for the Eagles offense. The carry, the ball marked down inside the 10-yard line. It's first and goal to go for the Eagles from the 7-yard line. Number 20, Owen Crouch, the ball carrier. Touchdown. Touchdown, Lake in the Hills. Two-point kick is no good. 3:44 to go in the third quarter. Lake in the Hills leads Deerfield Highland Park 12-0.
All I'm always 10:35 and I can't feel your arms around me. And I'm drowning. All I know is 10:35 and I'm thinking, God, you found me. But you found me. Every day I go places in my head. Darker thoughts that I don't know. They look like monsters in my bed. And every time it's like a rocket through my chest. The TV make you think the whole world's about to end. I don't know where the sky's going home. I don't know that you need something.
Quarterback keeper, number 10, Cooper Crane on the carry. Eagles tackle on the play, number 15, Andrew C. Gain of 4 yards on the play, second down and 6 to go from the 39-yard line. Crane's pass complete to number 12, Owen Conklin, marked down at the 45-yard line. Good enough for a Deerfield Highland Park first down. Number 33, Mason Belden with the reception. There is a penalty marker on the field. penalty going against the defense. Face mask, a 15-yarder. Mark it down at the 30-yard line. It's first and 10 for Deerfield Highland Park. Cooper Crane's pass is complete to number 47, Mason Auslander. There is a penalty marker on the field, holding call against the offense. Ten-yard penalty from the line of scrimmage. Ball marked at the 40-yard line. First down and 20 to go for Deerfield Highland Park. Quarterback keeper number 10, Cooper Crane on the carry. Eagles tackle in the play, number 15, Andrew Sieg. There is a penalty marker on the field. Personal foul, face mask, called against the defense. After the penalty, the ball is marked at the 23-yard line. First down and 3 to go. Crane's pass complete. Number 33, Mason Belden with the reception. Loss of 2 yards on the play. Second down and 5 to go from the 25-yard line. Crane's pass complete. Number 12, Drew Conklin on the reception. Marked down at the 14-yard line. Good enough for a Deerfield Highland Park. First down. two-point kick is through the uprights. End of the third quarter from Iserman Stadium. Lake in the Hills leads Deerfield Highland Park 12-8. Number 17, Henry Schauer with the interception. Onside is unsuccessful for Deerfield Highland Park. Number 15, Andrew Sieg, the ball carrier for the Eagles. Deerfield Highland Park tackle, number 20, Alan Griffith. Ball is marked down at the 36-yard line. It's first and 10 to go for Lake in the Hills. Number 20, Owen Crouch on the carry. Deerfield Highland Park tackle. Number 20, Alan Griffith. Gain of 3 on the play. It's second down and 7 to go for the Eagles offense. Number 17, Henry Schauer, the ball carrier, brought down at the 19-yard line. First and 10 to go for Lake in the Hills. Gain of 7 on the previous play. Deerfield Highland Park tackle, number 30, Jonah Thompson. Number 15, Andrew Sieg, the ball carrier. Marked down inside the 10-yard line. Good enough for an Eagles first down. It's first and goal to go from the 8-yard line. Number 15, Andrew Sieg, the ball carrier. Deerfield Highland Park tackle, number 31, Colt Ponticas. Ball marked down at the 4-yard line. Second and goal to go for the Eagles. Number 15, Andrew Sieg, the ball carrier. Touchdown. Touchdown. Lake in the Hills. The extra point is good. 6:06 to go in the final quarter of today's Big Ten Lightweight Super Bowl Championship. Lake in the Hills leads 19-8. Eagles sack number 3, Jan Marzalek, on the tackle for Lake in the Hills. Loss of 3 yards on the play, 2nd and 13. Lake in the Hills, interception. Number 20, Owen Crouch with the pick for the Eagles. There is a penalty marker on the field. False start called against the offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat, first down. Number 17, Henry Schauer, the ball carrier. Gain of 2 on the play. Second down and 13 to go. Number 30, Jonah Thompson on the tackle. Number 15, Andrew Sieg, the ball carrier. There is a penalty marker on the field. Sideline warning is issued on Deerfield Highland Park. 15-yard penalty on the play. Ball is marked at the 20-yard line. There is a penalty marker on the field. False start called against the offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat, first down. Blake Bowler's pass is complete to number 17, Henry Schauer. Touchdown. Touchdown, Lake in the Hills. There are penalty markers on the field. False start called against the offense. Penalty is declined. 1-point conversion is no good. 3:25 to go in the final quarter of today's championship game. Lake in the Hills leads Deerfield Highland Park 25 to 8. Cooper Crane's passes complete to number 41, Dylan Routes. Into Eagles territory, mark it at the 25-yard line. It's first down and 10 to go for Deerfield Highland Park. Number 20, Owen Crouch with the interception. There is a penalty marker on the field. Correction, no penalty on the play. After the interception, Lake of the Hills will take over. First and 10 from the 19-yard line. Number 2, Liam Donahue, the ball carrier. Deerfield Highland Park tackle, number 31, Colt Pontikas. Gain of 4, second down and 6 to go for the Eagles offense. Number 23, Jordan Menchaca, the ball carrier. Third down and 4 to go for the Eagles on the 25-yard line. Number 1, Chase Stramaglia on the carry. Ball marked at the 31-yard line. It's good enough for a Lake in the Hills first down. Number one, Chase Stramagli on the carry. Gain of four, second down. A final from Iserman Stadium on the campus of Grays Lake Central High School. Lake in the Hills, 25. Deerfield, Highland Park, 8. Congratulations to the Lake in the Hills Eagles, your TCYFL Big Ten Lightweight Super Bowl champions.
Hit the run and hit the lockdown, turn around and slide. We made it through all of the years and all of the tears. We made it more, and yet we're gonna one step, go step through the ups and the downs as the age old cross to bear. Leaving is more than enough to get up and off your chair. Celebrate big things tonight. Celebrate my big time. Somebody celebrate with me tonight.
Celebrate with me tonight. Celebrate
tonight. Fans, remember, these young men and women are playing in the largest and best independent youth football league in the country while playing the greatest game on earth in the Chicago Youth Football League. We have over 12,000 kids with 347 tackle teams within our 48 member communities. 279 of these teams are at home this weekend, wishing they had a schedule conflict and were playing in these championship matchups with at least a runner-up trophy. With that being said, let's give a round of applause to Deerfield Highland Park and a Lake in the Hills for making it to Championship Saturday.
Something got to say, no, before the night ends. No, don't get stressed, it's gonna get